Yeah. of my praise. Hallelujah. Holy, holy, you were of my praise. Hallelujah. Holy, holy, Lord, you are worthy of my praise.
Every idol, every distraction, everything that stands in the way. Let this be the moment you lay it on the altar today. I don't want anything else but you, Jesus. I want to love like you. I want to look like you. I want to think like you. I want to feel like you. I want to act like you. I want to respond like you. I want nothing else but you, Jesus. I want you to consume my mind, consume my heart, consume my thinking, consume every fiber of my being. I want nothing else but you, God, inside of me. I want to live for you. I want in you I live, in you I move, in you I have my very being. I just want you. In a moment, I want you to lift your hands and I want you to scream this. I want this to come out of your spirit, out of the core of who you are. You're getting rid of, you're getting rid of everything that stands between you and who God is. You want it out of the way. I just want you. I just want you. I just want you. I just want you. I want everybody in this room. This is your heart's cry. This is your desire. This is the passion of your soul. Nothing else will do. Come on, say it. I just want. Lift your hands and say nothing else. Nothing else, Jesus.
Nothing else.
Oh, nothing else will do. I just want.
Make me a house of prayer, a house of prayer.
Fire on my altar never burn out. Fire on my altar never burn out. May the fire on my altar make me a house of prayer. May the fire on my altar never burn out. Fire on my altar never burn out. May the fire, Lord, make me a, lift your hands and say, may the fire on my altar never burn out. Fire on my altar never burn out. May the fire on my altar never make me a, oh, may the fire on my altar, come on, fire on my altar. May the fire on my altar never burn out. Make me a house of prayer.
I love you.